I'm at least set back reporting. 14 at the StubHub Center. It's a venue, and I have to bring it up, where it brings bad memories, because when I first fought there, the only time that I fought there was when I got defeated, when I Johnny Gonzalez knocked me out. So I'm going back there now against Andres Gutierrez, the tough opponent from Mexico. And it's as a person, as even for myself, you know, mentally, I got to get that out and just go in there and perform and win against a tough opponent.
You mentioned you YouTubed him. What do you see in his style? What makes him that risky opponent that they talk about?
Well, he's just a forward fighter. He doesn't give up. He's got a great defense guard. Defense guard. He's really just closes up really good. I want to say he's like a winky right. Like, he just closes up so good. It doesn't let any punches in and keeps walking you back. And he puts that pressure. So I got to be physically ready for that toughness and just take him out.
How beneficial, you were training with Robert?
Okay. Take us up to the right.
Why?
Because the cleavage is right behind
you. Oh, nice.
You.
That was a good shot.
How beneficial has Robert been? You know, you were with him for training with him for what, about a year, and then you guys finally got the fight with Cuellar?
Yeah, things happened for a reason. You know, when I got first in contact with Robert, we started training for a March fight, didn't happen, and then another fight didn't happen. So it ended up being a whole year training with Robert, and then the Cuellar fight happened, and you saw the results. You know, it couldn't have been better. A whole year training with Robert, you saw the results, what he brought out of me, and now facing Andres Gutierrez a year after, because it was in December, so it was close to a year. I'm just getting that much better. You know?
How good was that win, man?
That was a great win.
Many of us counted.
Many of you guys thought that I was gonna lose, and I don't blame you guys, because he was a hard puncher, his prime, his moment. He was a champion. And me, I guess, you know, coming from a defeat from Leo Santa Cruz, just thought that I was done. But no, proved you guys wrong.